Welcome, nobody and everybody. Today I'm with Twisty McFlop. I just go over to Discord, because Discord's the cool way.
Yeah, you're right, Alex. What's up, everybody?
Nerd Nitro.
Hi.
We're playing Rivals of Aether today.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever played this game?
No.
It's good. Smash.
It is Smash. We have to click back in the tab. Give me a minute.
Do it. Whoa!
We can move!
Whoa!
Alright, so I'm going to pick... First off, I'm going to pick Gardevoir.
What the fuck? I want in on this shit.
What? Press B.
B? Oh, I
now.
See.
The fox?
You better have Falco or something.
I'm just going to tell you, do not pick any of the Ronald McDonalds yet, okay? Do not pick the 100%, 200%, or any Ronald McDonald yet.
Okay.
I will show you why in a second.
Shy Guy, Meta Knight, Waluigi.
I want to show you Gardevoir in my main, and then...
Ooh, I'll do Shadow the Hedgehog.
We're going to fuck around.
Hell yeah.
This game is not what Dan envisioned it.
Yeah.
Also, I have custom stages.
Oh, that cool! Place. That's awesome! Why is this so cool?
Dude, this is Smash, but like 10 times better.
What the fuck is the move?
Don't worry, I heal.
What the fuck? Nah, that's fair. Oh!
Combos! I literally got Gardevoir last night, and I've learned that she's really bad because she's slow as fuck.
Whoa!
Also, she makes anime girl moans every time she gets hit.
Jesus.
But other than that, cool. She's a kind of fun character.
This is like the exact sprite from a Sonic game on the Game Boy Advance.
No, it is.
It's so cool.
Because they just do whatever the fuck they want. Look at this Gardevoir spark sprite.
Fact.
Like, it looks really fucking good. Okay, goodbye. Wait, do you have a special meter?
Ooh, might be Chaos Control.
Probably.
Oh! I got it stuck!
Wait, I was standing on Chaos Emeralds. Bruh, why is this so cool? Why do we not play this instead of Smash? I'm joking. I'd play both.
I would love to play this instead of Smash. This game is way more fun.
I think Smash is fun. I think this is fun.
I like Smash because it's simple. I like this game because it has Workshop.
Yeah, Workshop, bro. Literally infinite possibilities here.
And it has Ronald McDonald. My Fact. Best character.
You're right.
I'm just gonna... Alright. Did you hear that moan? That was a sexy moan.
Yeah! I win! Woo!
Right. This is cool. Alright, more.
Okay. This is a bit...
Grandade!
I have not played with, like, half these characters.
Me too.
0% Fox is fucking stupid.
Alright, we're gonna try Fox.
Just normal Fox?
Yeah, just straight Fox.
It's literally just Fox from Smash.
Alright, let's see how it feels. I'll be the judge
you
of the Fox feel.
You just don't have grabs.
Fact. Oh, okay, he doesn't look that great.
No, it's a sprite game.
Ooh.
I'm taking Hopes and Dreams.
That was cool.
I always counterpick to this stage.
Oh wow, this map's cool. Oh no. It is just Fox.
Ooh. No. Fox, please.
I tried to shine you. Damn it. It's kind of cool that the percentage is on the person.
Yeah. Well, you can do that in Smash, too.
Really?
Yeah.
I had no clue.
It's kind of, like, situational, though. You have to be, like, close to him.
Hmm. Oh, that's a bomb!
Yes, Snake!
Oh!
Oh, no.
That's fine.
Wait, one second. I want to show you the best part about this character. Come here, nigga!
Oh my god, you got a Mortal Kombat grab?
No, watch. Yeah. It's the best recovery, too.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I love this character. Did you not play Fox?
Ooh. I tried to shine again. I am on fire.
Come on!
I have no idea what it's talking. Okay.
Froppy.
So, now, I'm gonna
pick
the-
Ronald?
No, I'm not playing Ronald. I'm playing 200% Falco.
Falco, should I play Fox again, just cause?
Yeah, play Fox again.
Alright.
Got it, Falco!
One second, I gotta pick my skin.
Alright. There's skins? Hang on a minute. That's awesome.
One second. I'm black man.
Probably green.
Alright. You aren't ready for this. I'm counterpicking to Doki Doki.
What the fuck? Help!
Come on. You just press B? What do you press?
I just push buttons and I win.
Help!
If I don't kill myself, or...
He's going off!
I beat Golden Experience Ronald McDonald with this character.
Golden Experience Ronald McDonald. That just came out of your mouth.
You'll see what I mean.
Oh! Oh my god! Jesus Christ. This is so stupid.
Alright, I'm gonna play this character again. Kill someone else.
What the fuck? That's... Alright. Y'all already know I'm playing Jotaro.
You're gonna fucking lose. Jotaro sucks.
Yeah, I'd expect him to.
You don't get a thick skin. I'm sorry.
It's alright. Oh, it's his exact model from fucking Heritage of the Future. He's so heavy. Oh my god, I can't touch the ground.
Do you get melee vibes from this character?
Oh, definitely. The sound effects make me hurt.
I like the sound effects. Can't beat this character.
I apparently have stand power.
You do have stand power. That means nothing, though. Especially when you're fighting a superior being.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, fucker. You know what time it is?
I'm going Ronald.
Oh, okay. I was going to say double Falco. How would that go?
Pretty great.
The chosen one?
Oh, yeah. You know animator versus animation?
Oh.
Yeah, it's that.
Interesting.
They're not that great. They're kind of fun, though.
100% accurate. Is this Jigglypuff?
I think it is.
Sure.
Are you sure you want to do that against Ronald McDonald?
Fine, I'll play an actual character. Majin ends at 18, or is that 21?
The pink one.
It is 21, then. I'll try 21. I've played Fighter Z, so maybe it's the same moveset.
Probably not. I don't think you're ready for Ronald. Let's go to a Brawlhalla stage.
Why is she so small? Why is he so big? That's the real question, actually. I don't like your sounds. Oh,
yeah,
god!
You have Incineroar recovery.
What is the point of charging ki?
You don't.
Good point.
Are you using your up smash?
No, I'm using up air.
Oh.
Oh my god!
It's Ronald McDonald!
No! What the fuck?
Alright.
So strange.
Golden Experience Ronald McDonald. I'd suggest 200% Fox for this.
Wait, is this it? Or is this Falco?
That one. That's Falco, actually. Yeah, no, you want Falco.
Falco, okay.
So that's how I beat this character. On a level 9 CPU.
Alright, let's do it.
Which stage do you want to go to? You got a lot. This one sucks. Don't go to that one. Quite a few maps, actually. Got Terraria.
That's actually really cool. Let's do this one.
It's actually a really cool map.
Oh my god, this looks awesome. I don't like this anymore. I'm gonna bayonet you if I get the chance.
I heal, by the way.
Yes! He's always wave dashing. Ah! He's always wave dashing. I love that. Okay.
Golden Experience for Ronald McDonald.
It's actual cancer.
This is the best character in the game, actually.
Oh, good. I'm actually happy about that. 100% accurate. Who now? Who's this?
I don't know which one that is. I just fucked it a lot.
Oh, it's Fox.
Fox.
Come on!
Yeah, I'm gonna go Chris.
Chris? Oh, from Deltarune?
Yeah.
That's cool.
What skins do they have?
I do the green one.
Going pink.
Huh. There's a lot more skins than I thought there were.
Yeah, this one. I kind of like how Chris works. Most of these characters I have are actually really well made.
Help!
Like, several of these characters were made by people that actually care and aren't like, Romignon!
Fox 100%!
And like...
I like every time I move, you can hear a GameCube joystick.
Yeah, I know.
And apparently when I guard, I do Omaremu. Did you see that?
Yeah. Yeah, this character has a... You see that meter on the bottom?
Yeah.
The only way I can use my specials is if that has percent.
Oh!
Interesting.
No! You figured out the grab!
I see. No.
What move is that?
Just press A twice.
Nice.
Come on!
What a glorious game, am I right?
Oh, you know it.
Don't kill yourself! Yeah!
Fuck!
I did it for you.
Thanks, man. Damn, these are cool.
Yeah.
These are too cool.
One character I actually do like, though, is Valkyrie. Wherever she is. It's a big fucking walrus.
Oh.
But they control well. Himi Daisho is just the worst version of my first character.
Ooh, rat.
Oh yeah, there's a literal rat.
Granddad!
It's Granddad, alright.
I'm gonna go black.
Some good skins.
I've never played Granddad.
Pure gold Granddad.
That one sucks after
Go, no! Doofish Fritz!
No.
Ooh. Whoa! This dumbie's weird.
Why does he have a club?
Granddad. I'd main Granddad if I could.
I have no idea what half my moves do with this character, but they're kind of fun. Also, they're a walrus, so...
Good point, good point. He jumps off a skateboard for his fucking recovery.
No! No!
Ooh! Ooh! No! No, stop!
Come up! Come up here! Come on, come on up!
No! Ooh, no. So this is a way we can record Smash without a fucking whatever the
capture
fuck.
Card.
Whatever the $500 thing is.
Nah, bro, get an Elgato. $100 and you're set. The new ones are like 150, but they capture in 4K.
Ah!
Except they can't do AVs, so you have to get an older model like I have so you can do stuff like GameCube and Wii.
Well, that
damn, what the fuck? Granddad.
Oh!
Granddad's popping off.
Mm-hmm, you know it.
Ah!
Alright.
Game!
Yeah, Granddad.
Alright.
And the Danube. Cultist? Wait, from like Terraria or Gungeon? Gungeon, yes!
Alright, I'm just gonna go back to Abyssime.
Oh, these skins are just bullets.
She's my best character. Besides, you know, Ronald McDonald.
Yeah, you're right. Of course.
Alright, okay, so...
Yes! Oh god, this is a bad one.
Oh, the first song I heard in the stage was, "My name is Doof, and you'll do what I say on repeat!" That was the only thing I heard that match, and I thought I was gonna go insane.
I didn't hit you! Ah! Help! Help, this character sucks!
I can't help you there.
I'm an apple! Wait, no, wait! I'm an apple!
Get over here, man. Move!
Come. Come noise.
Parry. Parry the platypus.
I just threw a main character.
Hi. Oh yeah, this is the fun zone.
I didn't like that!
If I just sit here, I'm invincible.
Damn it. The cultist could have been so cool, why?
Why would he be cool?
This is his
workshop.
He's cool in the actual game.
0% Fox?
Yeah, it's literally just that 100% Fox, but shit. And when you lose to him, it's like, wow, how could you lose to this character? You fucking suck. Wow, you're actual trash. Get better at the game.
I'm gonna play as Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
Jesus. I'm black Jesus Christ! Look at his image on the bottom! Oh, some shit.
Don't worry, Beth.
I'm dressed like Little Mac, but I'm black.
Dude, just use literally anything.
What is recovery?
Goodbye.
What is this neutral B? What
is this? I played Jesus for half a game. And I was like, nope. Because you hit somebody and they just pretty much die.
Alright, I'll save you.
No, you won't. You'll kill me.
Tried to stun lock you out. Slap. Jesus used to slap the Jews.
Nope. Alright. Nope. Alright. Well, we're doing this.
Aw, I tried to keep you in a loop.
Thanks, Jesus.
Ademo. Ademo. Lacede. Lacede mo. Dorime.
Alright, I'm going back to Shadow. He was fun.
You Shadow main?
Yeah.
Not even gonna test the base characters.
Shitty mouth.
Orcane, that's just shitty Falco. Orcane is pretty cool, and Absol is just Pikachu with Zelda lightning kick.
We'll try Dolphin Rafeet.
I really like Orcane. He's kind of fun.
Strange.
Also, Orcane is the biggest counter pick to my character.
Epic. Planned.
Celeste! Ooh, I like that game.
It's my favorite game. Before this one.
Me and Kyla did a 5-hour stream where we raced to see who could beat it first.
I saw like 5 seconds of the stream and it kept just saying every half second, you guys are streaming, you guys are streaming, guys, you're streaming, hey, dude, you guys are streaming!
Kyla got mad.
Oh yeah, that game could piss you off.
Yeah, I mean, by the end I was getting pretty mad, but like nowhere near as mad as other games can get me, and I beat it, and then for like the last 2 hours I watched Kyla try to beat the final level and him freaking the fuck out because he didn't know what he was doing.
This character's like Byleth. They got the charge arrow.
Whoa.
And the stupid recovery.
Come here!
Get over here, nigga!
No!
Because it does what Joker's should have done. Just take you down with me. Then I can use it again afterwards and get back to stage.
I'm poisoned.
Yeah, I have no idea what that does.
Poison.
Ooh.
Aww.
So cute.
Booga booga.
Booga boogity. Back.
Ho!
There's something really cool my character can do that I want to show.
What's up?
I have to get you to 100%, so we're just going to continue to fight. I don't know how to actually activate it. It just always happened at high percentages.
Hmm.
So I'm gonna try not to kill you. I'm gonna attack you. It's literally the antithesis of any fighting game.
Ah, oh, I thought down B was a teleport!
Up B is.
Fire!
You have to shoot a ink blob though.
Back to Shadow.
No, Shadow!
There he is.
Yeah, Emperor's Lair is kind of fun.
Ooh.
It looks good. I'm really surprised Shadow just doesn't have a gun.
You're right.
Also, are you ready for the Sonic Cinematic Universe?
Hello? That was announced? I'm into it.
Did you not watch the till the end credits of the Sonic movie?
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean now. Yeah, fuck yeah, Tails. I'm hyped now. That movie was actually really good, like, very surprisingly good.
No, it wasn't.
What do you mean? You didn't like it?
I loved it, but it wasn't a good movie.
Well, I mean, it was probably the best gaming movie we've gotten yet.
Probably. I don't know, I haven't watched Detective Pikachu, and I hear that's really
good. It's pretty good, but Sonic feels like a Sonic movie. Detective Pikachu feels like a Disney movie.
I wanna do my cool thing. Oh yeah, parries in this game completely stop time for the other character. You can't do shit for a while.
Interesting. Yeah, Chaos Control!
Wow.
Aw.
Thank you, little snake.
Weird Shovel Knight sound effects. Oh,
God damn it, I keep killing you!
God damn it.
I wanna do my cool thing! You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna forward smash till it happens.
That's understandable.
Well, that worked.
I can switch it, damn.
Yeah. It's Byleth's bow in every direction.
I see.
Except it doesn't do 30%. For some dumb reason.
Damn, that's cool.
Yeah, I love this character.
Come on now. Wait a minute, my super meter's ready. How the fuck do I use it?
No idea! God.
Oh, I think I did it too! I saw him go like this and charge. I was like,
oh! I don't know how to activate it, but there's this thing I can do where if I get you to a certain percent or something, when I hit you, I say, you're finished. The screen goes completely black and you get cut in half.
Oh my god.
It looks really fucking cool and I want to show it off.
Oh god, my hell.
Kirby. Or not Kirby.
Kirby.
This is Kirby, guys.
Yeah, bro. I'm super shadow now.
This is a really cool character. You're just gonna let me do this?
Yeah, I'm waiting for you to get your thingy.
Oh, I'll just stop here then. So it's really weak. Yes. God damn it, I'm trying to do it cool like. That!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
No, isn't that fucking cool?
Jesus Christ. And it works with every model too. Strange. Yeah.
I can also use my arrow for it, like the charged arrow.
Oh.
Cause I can literally do it in a 360 access.
My god.
This character's stupid and I love her. I want her in Smash. She's in my favorite game ever and it's my favorite game times 500,000.
Whoa.
Okay, this is a really cool looking stage.
This is.
But listen to this song. It plays the same song. Cause this song for just—it's such a cringy song. But I really like the stage. It looks really good.
Oh my god, it feels like an Undertale parody. Jesus
Christ.
That's
all we're doing.
That's fucked. I...
Why are you playing Sonic?
I'm Shadow Sonic.
Dark Ruins. A fun stage. Cool.
Ooh!
Oh, black.
Oh!
game is too graphically intense for computers.
You're right.
I also have no idea what the green dots do.
Poison?
Take extra damage over time. Yeah. Okay, figured it out. Woo!
That's some poison, alright. Oh, Jesus!
Now you're on fire.
Woo! What's up?
Get over here, nigga. Woo!
Now what you didn't expect.
Woo!
Oh, damn!
Cool.
No, please. Get me out of this internal hell.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Shit.
My fucking god.
I'm popping off. Oh, you should have seen my pop off when I finally beat Golden Experience Ronald McDonald last night.
This is so dumb. Boom. Bro, you watch Hero Academia?
No, I don't.
No? Okay, when you start it.
Or, no, I have.
You
Ultra
have?
Instinct Ronald.
Fuck yeah, bro.
That's all. I want to show you him. We're going to do a little... I want you to select, I want you to go to computer and select Ronald McDonald Golden for me after this.
Alright.
Just to show you his fucking might.
Woo! There it is. I'm good. Oh. Oh. Scary.
Goodbye.
Damn.
What the fuck? That too. Oh my god.
God damn. Fucking hell.
All right.
All right. Let's do it.
And just to show you what I had to do to fucking beat him.
Is it Cosmic Ronald McDonald?
Yeah. No, not that one. No, not that one. That one killed you in half a second.
Oh, God.
Just normal Ronald McDonald. And then go to the golden skin.
I like that there's a difference. Come on now.
That one.
There it is.
It doesn't even matter what stage I go to. This was my strategy at the beginning. Laser the fuck out of him, because it does that. And just mash aerials and hope it kills him. Wait. I don't think he's level 5. He's not. No, it's you!
Yeah.
Dumb retard. I told you to go to CPU!
I'm sorry! Holy shit.
Oh, there we go again.
What? You weren't even in it.
He's a god. We must fear him. Alright, back to normal gaming.
Ronald McDonald. Alright, let's do it. Let's get it out of the way.
Sorry, you can't be Sans.
There we go.
He's illegal.
Oh. Oh, God. I'm Daniel Wurzburger!
Oh, God!
Finally! I'm a bit black. Alright, blue and purple works too.
Blue and purple. Good Persona format. Well, I'm just gonna not go up then.
Wait, what does that do?
Capture me. It's like a grab.
Huh. What? Hang on a minute. I can pretty much just fly.
Nice.
Don't move. Oh, move. Move. Oh, cool.
Why does he have electricity-based moves? Oh yeah, you can spike with that too if you didn't know. So you can send me down.
His taunt better be. He drinks ketchup. Alright, that works. Come on.
Good song.
There we go, that's the one I want.
I will not get pre-stocked by Sans.
Ah, should have pressed B.
I can also store that, so. Ooh. My recovery is kind of stupid. What is that move?
Just dash. Come here. I levitate towards you very scarily. Oh!
You parried my thing! I actually really like this game a lot.
Mm-hmm. This is fun.
Also, my air dodge does damage for some reason.
Okay. I just realized he has a forward air spike. You see that?
Forward aerial.
Forward aerial. Oh, ow. Sure, I'll take it.
I could have run that back, too. I don't actually like Sans that much. He's not that fun. I will play Toho character, though.
Very fancy. I'll play... Quint.
Quint.
The fuck? He's like a Mega Man character.
Pretty sexy, if you ask me.
You're right.
Oh,
wow, Sky Sanctuary.
Yeah, fuck it, Sky Sanctuary, why not?
I am a Mega Man character. I'm just a different version of Zero. What the fuck?
Nairing in progress, don't mind me.
I understand this. Ooh. Pogo! I got a pogo stick apparently.
Nice.
Pogo!
Yin Yang.
Oh!
I had no idea what you were charging. No one expects the random up smash.
No one.
Except literally everybody.
Random up smash. Oh.
That's like down smash? What? Boop.
Oh, I almost parried it. That was so close.
Well, I recovered instead of up smash.
Owie.
Down smash.
Owie. Ow. That shit hurted.
Oh, have you heard Bad Apple?
I have not.
It's a Toho song and it's really good. And somebody made a Smash remix for it, and now I just want a Toho character in Smash so I can get that. So it sounds good. Wowie. Susie sucks.
I'm gonna do fucking. Oh my god, Waluigi has a Wario skin.
I have a Mario skin.
That's heaven.
All right, I'm Luigi. Guys, it's okay, I'm Luigi.
Try.
Oh, okay. I want to go back to Rosa.
Yeah, bro.
Frying pan.
It's a scout frying pan noise.
Smash.
No!
Woo!
This bitch. Yeah, bro. Thumbs up for God. I do. What does that mean?
What the fuck was that?
Fire. Hot fire. Oh, are you farting?
No.
Oh, you're swimming in air.
I don't like that noise.
I like that it's a pinball.
Yeah. It's a party game character.
Because Waluigi pinball.
Oh. Ow.
My God.
A spike.
Wow. Wow.
I don't know, I think Nintendo could take notes.
Yeah, probably. Whoop.
Oh my, whoop. Forward air has a projectile!
His uppie sucks. That's supposed to charge it, oh yeah. Oh my God! Fry.
Beautiful.
Fry.
He has eyebrow piercings.
No one would have known that if you didn't bring it up, bro.
What a fucking loser.
You're right.
Right, well, ooh. I hate Waluigi.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Back to Abyssian, mate.
Fry.
Yeet!
Fry.
Nope, we're starting the game.
Fry.
We're going to a random map.
Fry.
We're going to this map.
Owie. No, his recovery sucks.
You should hold up, B.
I am.
My recovery's pretty good.
Yeah, you're right. Help, God in heaven, help.
Yeah, I'm just standing in fire, don't mind me.
Good, just as it always should be.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, it was so close.
Ooh.
That works.
Is that just a raw forward smash?
Raw. Just raw. He has a nair. He has like an actual nair. Oh, I see what the meter does.
Uh-oh.
His head fell off! Ah! I mean, his scalp.
Did my meat just hurt me with my blade?
You would never do that to me.
I would. So now all my knife-based moves do extra damage.
Oh, his recovery sucks!
Nice.
Thank you.
I love this character.
It's pretty good.
Pretty good game.
Yeah, you're right.
Got a lot of things Smash don't.
Fact.
respect.
Like this character I'm playing.
Alright. Last round. This is all for nothing. All or nothing. I'm going to destroy you.
You're a bullet.
Bullet. Kun. I think his name was just Bullet.
Usual bullets. Ooh.
Oh, that's cool! Now, this is how you do a Gungeon character.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Can I break the table? Get rid of it. There we go. I couldn't even jump.
Ah! I can use that.
Help! I can't jump. Do I only have one jump? No, I don't. Why not?
I'm just the best character in the game. What can I say?
What the fuck?
Woo!
Rad. Oh, please tell me it's different. Cool. Epic. Oh, it's just rad.
Oh no, yeah, there's only one taunt in this game. For every character.
Be sad. Fuck, I was so close. Come on! Oh, this sucks.
I tried to save you.
God damn bad recoveries.
I love this character.
Good stuff. Good game. Good game. Woo!